Woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. Didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalks, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. There's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl who he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the song that they were singing. Then I headed back for home, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as it sounds on the sleeping city sidewalks. Sunday morning coming down.
Shiny cars, it's been the same way for years. it made. Old Hank made it here.
We're all sure that you will, but I don't think Hank done it this way.
No,
I don't think Hank done it this way.
Look at.
Soul's in your hands. Lord, help me, Jesus.
Jesus, my soul's in your If it sounds country, man, that's what it is. It's a country song. Yeah, okay. Where? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Busted flat in Baton Rouge and heading for the trains. Feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. Took us all away to New Orleans. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana and was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang a bell song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, everything I'd done. Every night she kept me from the cold. Then somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I'd trade all my tomorrows for a single yesterday, holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing left is all she left for me. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. La da 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 da. La da 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 me and Bobby McGee. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da 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 me and Bobby McGee. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da da.
I was a highwayman, along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25. But I am still alive.
I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, around, and around, and around.
I fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain. And I'll be back again and again and again.
Shotgun rider for the San Jacinto line. The desert is my brother. My skin is cracked and dry. I was riding on a folk coach and everything was fine till we took a shorter road to save some time. The bandits only fired once. They shot me in the chest. They may have wounded me, but they'll never get the best of better men. I'll ride again. I am a river gambler. I make a living deed in cards. My clothes are smooth and honest. My heart is cold and hard. I'm a shuffling force in Delta Boys on a boat for New Orleans. I was the greatest shark they'd ever seen. But the captain bumped a sandbar and an ace fell from my sleeve. They threw me overboard as I swore I didn't cheat. But I could swim, and I'll ride again.
We are heroes of the homeland.
Farmer, I make a living off the land. I ride a John Deere tractor. I'm a liberated man. But the rain, it hasn't fallen since the middle of July. And if it don't come soon, my crops will die. The bankman says he likes me, but there's nothing he can do. He tells me that he's coming, but the clouds are coming too. He ain't my friend. And I'll rise again.
I am an American Indian. My tribe is Cherokee. My forefathers loved this land. They left it here for me. When the white man came with boats and trains and dirty factories, poisoned my existence with his deed. Nature is our mother. We are sucklings at her breast. Who tries to beat her down will lose her to the rest. They'll never win. I'll ride again.
We are heroes of the homeland. Americans remain. We live in many faces and answer many names. We will not be forgotten. We won't be left behind. Our
Hey, Chris, while you're singing those good things, why don't you sing Tootsie's favorite song for us?
Wow. Well, Tom T. Hall probably said this ain't her favorite one, but she said this was.
Don't look so sad. I know it's over. Life goes on, and this old world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that we're burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrop blowing soft against the window. Make believe you love me one more time. For the good time, I'll get along.
I'll get along.
You'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me.
Lay your head
on my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrop blowing soft against the window. Make believe you love me more time. For the good
started writing this song about Chris Gantry, ended up writing about Dennis Hopper and Johnny Cash and Norman Norbert, Funky Donnie Frit, Billy Swan, Bobby Newirth, Jerry Jeff Walker, and Paul Siebel. Ramblin' Jack Elliott had a lot to do with it. See him wasted on the sidewalk in his jacket and his jeans, wearing yesterday's misfortunes like a smile. Once he had a future full of money, love, and dreams, which he spent like they was going out of style. And he keeps right on a change for the better or the worse, searching for a shrine he's never found, never knowing if believing is a blessing or a curse, or if the going up was worth the coming down. He's a poet and he's a picker, he's a prophet and he's a pusher, he's a pilgrim and a preacher, and the problem when he's stoned, he's a walking contradiction, partly truth and partly fiction, taking every wrong direction on his lonely way back home. He has tasted good and evil in your bedrooms and your bars, and he's trading in tomorrow for today, running from his devil's lord, reaching for the stars, losing all he loved along the way. But if this world keeps right on turning for the better or the worse, and all he ever gets is older and around, from the rocking of the cradle to the rolling of the hearse, the going up was worth coming down. He's a poet, he's a picker, he's a prophet, he's a pusher, he's a pilgrim and a preacher, and a problem when he's stoned, he's a walking contradiction, partly truth and partly fiction, taking every wrong direction on his lonely way back home. There's a lot of wrong directions on that lonely way back home. Thank you.
Riding like a